Hey everyone, I'm Callie Chung, and it's another Casual Callie where everything is unscripted, unedited, and I just take you the life journeys of Korea. Yes, I'm actually in Jeju Island today. Jeju Island is an island off of Korea. It's part of Korea. They call it Korea's Hawaii. So I'm here enjoying the sun and the mountains and the scenery, some shopping, but most of all the food. And I want to show you guys what I'm about to eat right now. It's basically a course of a lot of seafood and sashimi style, which is a lot of raw seafood. So you're gonna see like the octopus and the clams and the abalone, the fish, and there's one thing in particular, oh, the seaweed. There's one thing in particular though, and it's called namako, which is this thing right here. Namako is actually what they call it in Japanese, but in English, it's actually called sea cucumber. And you guys, it is not a cucumber. It's not even a vegetable. It's a living organism. Like if you see it out in like the wilderness, it's like all moving and stuff. So it looks like a snail, but it's supposed to be good. I'm gonna eat it. But first of all, this is chabisul. It's a Korean drink. You can compare it to vodka. But yeah, basically every time I drink with my dad, you have you fill it up and then you do cheers and then you have to drink everything in one gulp. And right now the main dish is about to come and it's sashimi style. And it looks huge. It's about a kilogram. You know what? I'm so used to like kilogram. I've lost all sense of grams or like pounds. But yeah. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Sugoi! 네, 감사합니다. Oh my gosh! Check this out. Dude, this is like sashimi style, and I believe we ordered perch. So this is perch and yeah. So everything looks so super good, but I was told that the main event, that the main thing I have to try is this thing. You guys, this seriously grosses me out, and I have to have another drink. Hold on. Kanpai. Okay. Oh, I remember when I was younger, my brother and I would eat sea cucumbers. And when I was younger, these were actually really good. But then somebody ruined it for me. They're like, did you know that sea cucumbers aren't really cucumbers? And after that, when I researched, I'm like, oh my gosh, they're not really cucumbers. They're like living. But okay. Oh my gosh, you guys. So honestly, in real life, these things, wait a minute, is it moving? Is it move? Oh my God. This is so gross if it's moving. You guys, I think it's still alive. Like, it's still moving. Anyways, I'm gonna eat this. Wait, I think I'm supposed to dip it in something. I'm gonna dip it in soy sauce. Okay, here we go. One, two, three. You guys, it tastes like, oh my god, it's like cartilage. I can't even bite it. Yada, yada. Oh my gosh, you guys, I'm gonna think, I'm gonna pretend that this is like something delicious. Hold on. It's like, it's really gross. Well, no, I don't wanna say gross, it's just, I couldn't even chew it. I just had to swallow it whole. So yeah, if you guys are thinking what sea cucumbers look like and taste like, it just, yeah, you just want to swallow it whole. Anyways, I have to get going on the sashimi. It's best to eat it fresh, so I'm going to start on that right now. Yeah, I'm going to put all the details to this restaurant. The guy was really cool. This is the card. And I have to say, if you guys come to Jeju Island, They're in desperate need of tourists right now because something's happened with China and Japan. So, the whole North Korea thing. So it's tourism has dropped significantly. So if you guys come out to Jeju Island, support the tourism industry here, and just know that they are going to be very aggressive in getting you to buy things. So, yeah. I felt like I was being poached. All right, you guys, I'm gonna eat. Thank you so much for watching. I'm gonna post pictures and stuff on my Instagram. Yeah, this is really good. This is like clam. I can eat raw clam, no problem. And then you guys can just wrap things. Yeah, basically with Korean style sashimi, you wrap everything in these leaves. It's really healthy. And as you can see, everything is really protein based, nothing carbs. So, yeah, I hope to lose some weight. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. Part of this video, I'm able to do this because of my Patreon. So if you can go to my Patreon page, patreon.com/worldofcali, that would be great. And oh my gosh, this drink is like seriously hitting me. So I'm gonna like cut it off. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.